Good morning, YouTube. Happy Sunday. Hey, I've got a... It's chilly out here. Sunday morning. Cold, wet, rainy. I'm going to fire up my Carosun Moonlighter heater. Put it down here next to the workbench because I got some assemblies to do today. I thought maybe you'd enjoy... seeing me light it up, and then also I'm gonna make a cup of coffee on it, and this is gonna count as my next weekend coffee challenge for Rob Hall over at Bluegrass Bushcraft. So we're doing a coffee challenge using a different stove, different pot each week, and I'm gonna be traveling next weekend, so I'm just gonna go ahead and front load this one for you, Rob. So I'm going to drop this down on you. Cannot say enough good things about this heater. I'll tell you, it's beautiful, and it puts out the heat. Let me tell you what. So simple to use. You basically pull this back, and got a little kickstand right there. And you bring up your wick, and then you have like a snuffer cap over here on the side, so I'm going to pull that up to the side. My battery, there's an igniter here that needs a battery. I'm low on the battery here, so I'm just going to give it a pop. There you go. And then lower it down. Probably should give it a little chance to burn. Something like that, and drop her down. You got yourself a heater. Now, I've got some coffee set up over here, or some you see that? Put this on here for now so I don't lose it. And let's see if this thing will boil water. While we wait, I'm gonna show you a trick. Let's say you're out and about, you just want one cup of coffee and you don't want too much hassle. Take one of these K cups, okay? You guys seen me use these before. And I'll show you what I do with them. I take and remove the top. Take your pocket knife or something, like so, okay? Then find yourself something to put the coffee in real quick. So there's your coffee exposed, right? What can I put it in? A little envelope or something here. There you go. This is just for a short period of time. Just put your coffee aside in this. Now, what you'll notice in here is that there's a coffee filter. If you can get that moved forward. Now, what I'll do is I'm just going to cut the bottom out of this and just don't get too excited and slice your coffee filter. Otherwise this will not be a good little experiment for you. So I'm going to lift this up like that. I'm going to push it out of my way. Then I'm going to finish cutting the bottom out. Without cutting my finger off. And there you have it. So now, what you have is you've got the bottom cut out. Now you push out your filter. like so. And then pour about half your coffee in there. You could do 2 cups in this. I pour it right to the top of like where the filter starts. So it looks like that. And that's what we're gonna use for this. I turned up the heat on the Karosun. And let me see. Yeah, we got a little small bubbles starting around the side right here. I'll come back and get you here soon. Let's say it's about a minute and a half. Okay, so it's definitely bubbling in there, but I don't think that this is gonna bring this to a rolling boil. Let me show you. This is probably as good as it's gonna get. You see it down there? But that's plenty for coffee, right, Rob? All right, so yeah, this coffee situation is gonna work out. I poked my knife straight through that little guy so it doesn't get hot. I've got a little, and just tip this and run it through. Uh-oh, dropped my little handle. Try it again. There we go. Set this off to the side. Got ourselves some nice brewed coffee. All right, there you go. A little unconventional. I don't know. Again, can't say enough about this heater. If you ever run across this Moonlighter, man, grab it. It's no joke. I'm gonna get it down on the floor and get myself warmed up. All the heat going up here. I think I'm gonna get you one of those guns that you shoot and you see how much BTUs are going off the top or something. That'd be fun to let you guys know what something's putting out. So I don't think that this is really gonna rolling boil anything, but I'll tell you, if you were slow, like if you were doing eggs or something like that, you could easily cook, or a stew or something like that, you could definitely go to town on this. Anyway, happy Sunday. Rob, it's at you now. Till next time.